I'm really good at writing like 8 minute songs and 7 minute songs, and not very good at writing pop songs, you know, like the kind of, the biggest discussions we had was radio edits on things. I had big arguments with people about them wanting to chop out little bits of songs. I'm like, but that's a fucking song. It is 5.5 minutes long, and if they want to put it on radio, then it's 5.5 minutes. I'm a bit of a control freak when it comes to that sort of stuff. There's a few little sacrifices you have to make, you know. You have to, if you want to get played on the radio, you do have to chop a few little instrumental bits out, and after a while it actually sounds okay. But there's little bits of it that annoy me, but sometimes it's okay. But this song was something that was never gonna, it didn't really fit on the record, I don't think. This is a bit, almost a bit too much. Most of the record is about one person, and this is sort of too much. This one's called Bones.
That's alright with me. Oh, you laugh like I'll be there. Oh. you're always, always here. Oh, no, always, honey, always near you. Oh, no, always, honey, always near you.
London's lights have brought you here so very long. Go home, far from this fire you build, a house of embers and coal. It's just the bones you're made of.